He may not yet know how to give you his paw.
No, give me paw.
But this is a puppy who made a lasting impression by being abandoned on a Texas road. A pet rescue activist noticed suspicious behavior and started recording as a young man took off the dog's leash and got back in the Jeep. The vehicle took off, leaving the Husky running in vain after it. A sight so sad it was enough to make your voice husky. Even little Maddie was distressed.
And I saw him run up to the car. It just made my heart feel like broken.
The video went viral and the Clapsaddle family couldn't resist.
I knew that was my dog and I needed to go get him.
Catherine Clapsaddle says the addition of the Husky makes her family complete. They're fostering him, hoping to adopt. They named him Nanook after the dog in the movie The Lost Boys. Because Nanook was a protector against vampires, and because their Nanook is a bit of a lost boy. Within 2 days of Nanook being abandoned, the El Paso County Sheriff's Office arrested the driver. 68-year-old Luis Antonio Campos was charged with animal cruelty. A few days later, a second 17-year-old suspect was arrested. The first suspect's attorney had no comment when contacted by CNN. True, Nanook can't read the welcome sign his new family made for him, and he needs his rest.
He gets tired really fast, though, so takes a lot of naps because he's just a baby.
But instead of chasing his owner's car, he's now just climbing in. Instead of running after a Jeep, he's running after a ball.
Nanook, welcome home, buddy. It's nice to have you.
Yeah, it's very, very nice to have you. You're gonna be very, very happy here.
Genie Mouse, CNN, New York.